here in this question, we have the reaction of potassium with nitrogen to give potassium nitrate. So